Joe Stevens joins me. Firstly, welcome back to Campbell's Comments.
Thank you again, Paul. Always good to be here.
You're always good to me whenever I ask for a story or anything like that. You're very, very good to me. But I'm in the right spot at the right time today. Congratulations, with Rosie. But congratulations today.
Thank you. So excited.
Rosie, there's a little bit more of a story there, I think. But took out a first group three, your first group race. Dylan, you're not officially married yet, are you? You just know. He's going to do the right thing eventually. But his first group race as well. So firstly, congratulations for that.
Thank you. Awesome to do it together as well.
Three in a row as well. But I think there's even more of a story, is there, behind this mare?
There's a lot of stories behind this mare. She's a bit of a head-scratcher, you know, as a lot of trotting mares can be. She's just been a bit funny, and it took us a long time to find the recipe for her, and it turns out riding her is what does it. And so I ride her most days. She does one day jogging in the cart, and here we are.
And it's working, isn't it?
It's working, and you know what? Seems strange, you know, as, you know, we don't race under saddle here, the trotters, anymore, and I've ridden a lot of good gallopers, and she gives me an amazing feel under saddle. Like, it's really bizarre. I can go some serious speed around our little home track, you know, probably as fast as what I would in the cart. And I'm in disbelief that she's just gone and won a group race, you know. It's cool to win any race, but to win the ultimate race here tonight, I'm over the moon.
Is it you'd like to Monty race her, or is it you'd like to put her in the races here at Cambridge next week on the grass?
No, neither. Obviously, she just trots under saddle. I rode in a couple Monties myself, but it wasn't my passion. I'm just happy to get the boys in the cart and watch her win races.
yourself and Dylan, you're having a crack. I think it was Grand Prix weekend. You were over there, or Dylan was, for it. And that it must mean a lot to be back here on home soil. I've walked back past with you. You've got so many people coming up and cuddling you, giving you the thumbs up. Your phone's going off. It must mean a hell of a lot being back here and being able to achieve that.
Absolutely. Obviously, Dylan trains some quality stock, and he's had a few goes at winning a group race and hasn't got there yet. And I'm only a very small-time trainer. Obviously, Dylan plays a big part in what I do as well. And just so awesome to be able to get our first one on the board together. You know, I'd never thought in a million years that would be the case.
You come back here, you're getting out of the picture, and you're not allowed to do that. What's next for this mare?
Look. She's had a few niggles. She's not been, you know, 100%. She's a six-year-old mare now. We're just playing it week by week at the moment. I didn't know what was going to happen tonight. This is the first time since she's been back this preparation after 2 years that she's had horses behind her off the tape. So we didn't know. You know, like I said, she's a bit of a rattlehead at times, so we thought that it could blow to bits. But we're just playing it week by week and planning. When we see her pull up and happy and well, we plan where to go next. So we'll sit down now together and see how she eats up and go from there.
Yelling sales are on the weekend. Half an excuse now to go and purchase another one.
Well, we were planning to anyway. Unfortunately, we had to pull our colt out of the Young Guns heat tonight. He just trained off a little bit. But we're hoping to buy another one and, you know, mainly for Dylan's the main trainer of the two of us. But, yeah, you know, we enjoy it and want to just build our stock up slowly but surely. And, yeah, that's what we're planning on doing.
Well done, Joe. You want to get out of it. You keep creeping out of me picture, but that's okay. You want to get out. Well done. Congratulations. Great to see you so happy. As I said, you always contribute to it. Great to see the feedback from all the locals here too and everyone. So well done. Go now and see your horse because you haven't seen it. The next race is nearly on. Merlin's about to step out and you haven't even got back there. So Dylan will be thinking, what the hell's going on down there? He's got to do all the work. But congratulations and thank you very much, Dol.
Thank you. I actually was up there to put the rug on the winner regardless of who won because I work for Alexandra Park and now I have to go and do it for this one. I haven't even seen my horse yet, but I'll get there eventually.
Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Thank you.